Announcements. Reminder, there's a Women's Guild meeting on Monday with dinner starting at 6 o'clock, followed by the meeting at 6:30. Senior citizens will meet Wednesday at 10:30 in the multipurpose room for games, followed by mass and luncheon. Our reminders that we have only two more fish fries, so fish fry this Friday from 5 to 7, followed by the Station of the Cross in English at 7 and 7:45 in Spanish. There will be no daily mass on Tuesday, Thursday, or Friday this week. It's Lenten season, so I've got four penance services this week, so keep me in my travels and your prayers. So if you're looking for somewhere else to go to penance, Monday, Lawton, Tuesday, Altus, Wednesday, Clinton, Thursday, Lawton. So the closest one to us is Clinton on Wednesday. We'll have our penance service not this Wednesday, but the following Wednesday. I realize that's the Wednesday of spring break, but we'll have, I believe, eight priests here on Wednesday, March 20th. So not this coming Wednesday, but the following Wednesday. There will also be no adoration on Wednesday, Thursday, or Friday this week because Deacon's out of town and so am I. So continue to pray for each other, please, with those things. Next Sunday, as it is St. Patrick's Day next Sunday, the adult group will meet on Sunday, March 17th at 5 p.m. in the parish hall for a St. Patrick's celebration. So adults, if you're interested, please bring your favorite Irish food, dish, cards, dominoes, etc., for a fun night of food and games. I've been told that Dirk has now become the 13th best or 13th rated homebrewer in the nation. And so we're getting some of his homebrews here for that day for those that are interested. And I'm hoping, Lily, that he brings his Irish stout that just won first place. Just throw that out there. So we'll have that next Sunday at 5 p.m. for those adults that are interested in coming to celebrate St. Patrick's Day.